This is that antidesma, supposed to be edible. And a sweet, sour, astringent, bitter. Sweet is less, astringent and bitter is more. This must be Antidesma montana, maybe. It's not Gaysambilla. It's a nice canopy little stream. When it's nicely covered by undergrowth on both sides and a lot of plants, these streams do well. It's moist and nice. The side walls also are covered by greenery. And then a light canopy of these bushes are very conducive for keeping streams healthy.